Kempton Park has royal visitors as the Queen and Princess Elizabeth make their way to the paddock to see the Queen's Irish purchase, Devon Loch. The horse runs in the fifth event of the day, the Vauxhall Novices Hurdle Race. Devon Loch, number one in a field of 13, gets away with 2 miles to go. Watched by Her Majesty, Devon Loch finishes second to Rahshah. But our roving cameraman came away convinced that the Queen has picked another star chaser of the future.